I got four spools. That's touch screen. Got the air shear. And then this is the notching section that you could separate. The feed up jog. And he's got the other spindles for it up there to take up different inside diameters. Let's see here. It's 440 volt, serial number 57425. Any questions, give us a call.